Well, it looks like Balloon Fiesta will set a new record tonight after enormous crowds poured into Fiesta Park for the ever-popular Special Shapes Glowdeo.
But a lot of those people left angry after a traffic nightmare prevented them from getting to the Glowdeo on time. Action 7 News reporter Chris Ramirez is live from Fiesta Park with more. Chris, several angry callers told us they paid to get in and missed the show.
Yeah, Mike, you know, that doesn't surprise me at all. We showed you traffic congestion at 5 and 6 this evening, and we saw that at that hour, there were traffic backups in all directions. In fact, it took me about 90 minutes just to get from our station here to the park. This is certainly an event where leaving early pays off.
It's bound to be another record-breaking year for Balloon Fiesta. Thousands more people came out to see their favorite special-shaped balloons glow in the dark.
I like the Star Wars.
The pig.
The flying pig.
I like Joey and Lily Little Bee.
For both adults and kids, there's something magical about these balloons, something out of this world. This little guy's face says it all. And of course, the sheer size of the balloons mesmerize all.
The stagecoach is 90 feet high and 100 feet in length.
A short countdown later, each balloon blazed. All your favorites were there, from the kissing bees to that mammoth stagecoach.
It's beautiful.
Perfect weather conditions.
Each year, the balloons catch our eyes. Tonight, they captured our hearts.
But of course, Sally, for the people who didn't make it on time, their hearts were certainly broken. We're still trying to find out if those people who prepaid will be able to get a refund sometime in the future. We're live at Balloon Fiesta Park. Chris Ramirez, KOAT Action 7 News.